We lost almost 300 feet of our amusement pier to the storm. And we're able to provide more family experiences by expanding.
Yes, I've been here before, Sandy, and it's just changed so much. This whole part of Pier didn't even exist. It was just the beach.
Opening Hydrus brings Casino Pier full circle after Sandy. We had to do it. We couldn't let Sandy write the script.